Living alone, but I still believe in love.